Hey guys, welcome back. So I'm looking at this big Kamaz mod. It's a pretty modern truck actually. 8-wheel truck, pretty powerful. And I also installed the trailer pack, so you can have additional trailers. Yeah, you can have the normal default stuff for this truck. The normal attachments. It has the off-road wheels as well that come with the standard Kamaz, but these are a little bit bigger, it seems. Let's go with these wheels. So yeah, I installed the trailer pack as well, and that gives you this big tanker. Looks pretty nice. There's a long trailer. There's an ATV on the front, but you could load something else on top as well. And you have the same trailer with a big digger on the back. And you have this insane big, even bigger trailer with a really big tree trunk log type thing. Yeah, let's try to drive around with that for a bit. That's not working. Ah, I had it in the neutral, that's why it wasn't working. That's log is insane, but we are able to pull it pretty well actually. Let's see if we can get past this river. That's gonna be hard, I think. It's so heavy. Put a winch on. There we go. Oh, it's gonna bottom out. Yeah. No good. It's scraping over the bottom right now. Oh, we're taking damage as well. This is not gonna be possible, I think. Can we back up real soon? Nope. Okay, let's just rescue it to the garage and take another trailer. Let's try the tanker. Oh, let's position it a bit better. That shouldn't be that heavy. First gear, there we go. It's still pretty long, but it's not as long as the other one was. And it has a bit better clearance, it seems. Again, taking damage, but now we're still moving. Well, still struggling. Yeah, but we, yeah, it's able to pull it out now. Look how small the guy inside is. trailers look really nice as well. Truck as well. Try OnePlus. No problem. Actually going pretty fast. We'll watch it. Going in deep. Yeah, this truck is really nice to drive. Pretty easy to drive. I'm not really sure if you can load this tanker with fuel. Let's see. Yeah, you can. But it's gonna be heavy now. Oops, stuck on that tree. There we go, that's better. Oh, what now? I guess there's a rock holding it back now. But we have a winch for that. There we go. Oh, wait. Thought we had it, but we don't. Well, there's no winch point on the back of this trailer. Now we're past the rocks. Don't think this is the right route to take. Let's try to get between these trees. It's a tight fit. But it fits. Yeah, that's the problem with a long trailer like this, it's easy to get stuck on something. But once it's moving, then it's no problem. Oh, bridge. Whoa. Ah. Okay, you guys get the idea. I'll leave links to the two mods for the trailers and this truck in the description. And I'll see you guys next time. And thanks for watching.